There once was a man from Nantucket, whose dick was so long he could suck it. He said with a grin as he wiped off his chin, "If my ear was a cunt, I would fuck it."